A young nun over in Belgium wrote a song about her favorite saint, Saint Dominic. And that song went on to become the number one hit throughout the entire world. Here it is, Dominique.